Hi everybody, 17 degrees here from Honey Harbor in Georgian Bay, Lake Huron. And now this is a continuation of our hiking from where we came from earlier in the marina of the Honey Harbor. So Honey Harbor is here in Georgian Bay, and since we're supposed to go to the Georgian Bay Provincial Island, but we can't, National Park, because we cannot go there because the boat are not operating yet. So we're just gonna give you a view of the lake, okay? Come, let's see. The Honey Harbor is actually like 2 hours away from Toronto. From Toronto, you have to go north of 400, keep going, and then exit 156, and then 156, and then 11 kilometers, keep driving until you see Honey Harbor. Okay, come, let me show you. Look at this rock. You will see the islands here, right? You see some island here, and you see the people who have their own boats. They started sailing. It's such a breezy day here. They started sailing, but the boats for the public are not working yet. And you can also do fishing here, yeah? The water is really clean. You see the cottages over there? Thank you. So friends, I hope you like my video today from Honey Harbor. My name is Karina. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Bye.